1998. That was the last time Nicholls State made an NCAA postseason appearance. And to put that into perspective, not a single member on the team was even born the last time the Colonels made it to a regional. But Nicholls is looking to break that 25-year drought after winning the Southland Conference for the first time ever in program history.
You know, the opportunity to have another big moment as a program is huge. But like I tell the guys, if you look ahead to it, it kind of eats you alive, and you press a little too hard and you try a little too hard. And that's been an issue for us, I think, at times this year. And then in regards to the conference, it's tremendous. So many good coaches and players in this league. I don't think it gets the respect that it deserves. But it's really, really good baseball. So it's huge for us to have won one.
Man, it was a roller coaster starting from last year. The hurricane hitting. We were in street clothes for a good part of the fall. And to be at where we're at right now, I mean, it's grateful. It's an understatement. We're going in the right direction. That's all you could hope for.
While the Colonels are surging at the right time, the secret to their success is hard to figure out, even for them.
We just kind of found ways to do it. It's been unique. Our bullpen's been really good at times this year, but the consistency of our team's been in our offense and our defense especially. I mean, we do a really good job on the defensive side of the ball, taking runs off the board from the other team, and we're going to need that to continue into the tournament.
I mean, it's cliche, but defense wins championships, and without defense, you don't really have the momentum to build off of that on the offensive side or on the pitching side. If you're not playing defense, your pitchers are not confident, and if you're not playing defense, your offense is not going to be confident to go and get those runs back that you might have given up on defense. We're getting it done still without, I think, not playing our best baseball, so I think when we do, it'll be watch out.
Postseason baseball, you never know what's going to happen, and just when you think you do, something crazy happens. So it's fun. I think it's a privilege to be a part of it.
Winning the Southland secured Nicholls the one seed in the conference tournament and a bye. The Colonels will face the winner of McNeese and A&M Corpus Christi Wednesday at 6 p.m. Reporting in Thibodaux, Kendall Duncan, WDSU News.